February 1990, Land Rover Club Indonesia held an off-road event called Ciclis Off-Road. That time, Land Rover Club Indonesia also invited HCCI, Hill Climbing Club Indonesia, that very well known at the time, formed and led by Tantio Sudarmono, son of Indonesian Vice President that time. Most of them were using American Gypsy Jays, Toyota Land Cruiser, International Scout, and some Suzuki. Some famous names like Yuma Wiranata Kusuma and Alex Pribangun Tranka Offroad took part on that event. Hill Climbing Club Indonesia is known as the forerunner to the formation of Indonesian Offroad Federation in the future. Before the event, Herman Setiawan and Martopo Sujarwo from Land Rover Club Indonesia initiate the pre-scout on January 1990. They spent 4 days where originally it was only planned for 2 days event. Most of the routes were in very wet and muddy condition, and somehow most of them didn't make it to the final planned route for the event. One of the unforgettable routes was on the village called Pacar. The route was very muddy and sticky, and there's no winching point there. It was the one that they didn't use on the event. It took them 2 days to get out from that hell route. During the end of pre-scout, they have to deal with broken wire winch rope, broken PTO winch driver's chain, broken starter motor, and running out of food. But they still managed to get out from it. The final planned route for the event starts from base camp at Banjarsari to Bojen, Ciglis, Sumur, and finish at Ujung Jaya. But they only managed to finish at Ciglis because of the terrain of the route and also technical issues on some vehicles that changed the original plan, keeping up with the time given. February 3, 1990. The convoy start at base camp Banjarsari. This is Herman Setiawan, the convoy leader.
Bagus nih deh.
Ya.
Thank you.
Kawas, kupir yang ganti. Kupir.
Itu saya bilang sama dia, biarin aja, jangan jangan kita tancap
enggak.
Convoy leader vehicle hit a piece of coconut tree trunk under the water. It caused a steering problem. Since the convoy leader vehicle went down, Herman Setiawan asked Matopo Sujarwo to continue leading the convoy to the nearest exit and back to base camp. Some of the other vehicles are having technical issues too. One of the Land Rover became a transporter for technical support for evacuating the convoy leader vehicle. February 4, 1990, at base camp Banjarsari. On the second day, the participants from Hill Climbing Club Indonesia decided not to continue the event, leaving the only Land Rover Club Indonesia to continue the event. Four Land Rovers roll out directly to Cigulis, trying to reach Sumur and Ujung Jaya for the finish line. From four of them, only one Land Rover that has a running and working winch.
Benar lagi. bisa kalau di situ.
Musiknya ada yang narikin itu.
Kamu masih dikit bisa?
Hah?
Salah.
Berapa?
Udah. Nggak ada ini sangkutan ini.
Tahu juga mau pulang lagi gitu
deh. Nah, ada tuh sangkutan. Nah, ini bisa ditarik sama sekali.
Coba lagi.
Coba.
Because of the terrain was getting heavier and most of the remaining participants didn't have a winch, they decided to backtrack, heading back to base camp and scrap the finish point at Sumur and Ujung Jaya. This is a club interview for Televisi Republik Indonesia.
klub Indonesia ini? Apa kesan-kesannya dari PT Indonesia?
Kami Land Rover Club Indonesia adalah organisasi penggemar mobil Land Rover yang mempunyai hobi yang sama, yaitu melintasi alam yang sulit, off-road dalam hal ini. Kegiatan kali ini kami buat di daerah Cigelis ini karena daerah ini kami tahu banyak mempunyai potensi-potensi pariwisata yang masih belum terjangkau. Untuk itu mengundang minat kami untuk mengunjungi daerah-daerah itu. Kali ini kami mengundang ACC, Hills Climbing Club Indonesia, yang dipimpin oleh Bapak Santio Sudarmono, dan Suzuki Club untuk bersama-sama mengikuti acara ini. Sasaran utama adalah untuk kami bersama-sama melihat potensi-potensi yang ada di sini yang memang indah sekali. Yang kedua adalah mengenal kemampuan kendaraan four-wheel drive kita masing-masing. Nyatanya kita telah berhasil dan telah dengan baik membuat acara ini.